Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. All right, so got a storyline mission. Well, so every time I've tried one of these, it's been a tough fight. A battleship fight. So I am going to decline. Let's check out our broader situation. Nothing there I need to think about right now. It's faction warfare situation. Okay. Tanakan and Abadi. Well, Abadi is only a few jumps away, so let's check that out. Well, it seems like the Amar are taking this battlefield. So guess we go to Tanaka. It occurs to me. Oh, wait. module. Oh, yeah, that's Omega. Never mind. Cloak would be a good idea on this ship. Too bad I can't fit one.
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Actually, I think instead of
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay.
Warp drive active.
Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Scan boost. Let's go ahead and use that one. All right.
Warp drive active.
Forgot I was muted. Alright, well. Anyway, this is what we built our ship for. So, let's see how we do with this tank. So the cheetahs are the ones we really want to take out. It's a range. 7.5. I guess probably go after the condors. Doing all right. Get him knocked down a little bit. Ah, damn it. Ugh. All right. Let's get moving so we can at least take these guys out. Try to not kill the last one this time. Well, if he comes within range, then we'll... what those guys are doing. But they do make me nervous every time they come through the system. Okay, well, I can't build that, but maybe I can pass it off to one of my other characters that can. Right. One. Oh, we left. Well, that's convenient. We're looking at almost an hour here. This last remaining site. Let's see what it is. Combat site. Okay. So, stellar transmuter research encryption key. Stellar transmuter research index file. Data fragment. All right. Recursive computing module, some Noxium and some pyrite. To get this. I don't need to fight these guys. is interesting that more of them would come in. All right. Okay, so then okay, interesting. So I do actually have enough to construct one of each. Well, let's get this all back to heck. See what Eve University has to say
Warp drive active.
about the Shadow War.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Steal
Drive
and recover
active.
research data fragments, index files, decryption keys, and data core blueprints from these sites. Manufacture data cores using the blueprints, and then turn them in to your faction for reward crates and event progression points used to unlock more rewards.
active.
All right, so by these sites, they mean hacking sites like the one we just did. Which are limited to Navy faction and TAC-1 frigates. Waylaid courier salvaging sites. Require the player to destroy NPCs and have a fitted salvager module. Due to the complexity of the encryption used for the classified courier wreck, salvaging drones are not capable of accessing them. These salvage sites are limited to TAC-1 and faction destroyers, TAC-1 faction, and TAC-2 frigates. And besieged research labs will require dangerous combat, destroy NPCs which have reinforced an Empire laboratory, and once you've cleared them out, destroy the lab and take the contents for yourself. They can be completed solo, but expect a challenge. You may want to bring friends. These dangerous combat sites are limited to TAC-1 and Navy battlecruisers, TAC-1 faction, and TAC-2 cruisers, and all frigates and destroyers, including TAC-3 and below. Interesting.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Actually, I'll take these to Olbra.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. So stuff in here. We'll just use the high sec buyback. Okay, how about Eve Brazel? Oh, right.
got these bees. That one and that one.
Okay, so it's given me 16 million. That does not include the blueprints. So what are the blueprints going for? Seven. All right, so five plus seven is 12 plus 16, 28 million. That seems about right. Deal with those some other time. All right. And we spend our points, such as they are. Overall, we had a pretty successful test of our fit here, so I'm gonna go ahead and recommend it. Maybe, actually, I'll even post it in the comments. All right, well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.